Goodbye, Oksana.
What kind of idiot gives up sex for football?
An idiot who wants to be the best.
Well, I could never give up sex.
That's why you'll never be great.
No, the only reason why that guy's beating you is because he's giving up sex. If you want the humiliation to end, you gotta do it too.
That's impossible.
It's either that or you go all season with that guy kicking your ass.
The sight of your awesome boobs disgusts me!
Hold on. Are you trying to tell me that both of you are celibate?
Yes, coach!
I like it. I like this celibacy thing. Okay, from this point forward, everybody on this team is celibate. John, call the papers.
When I was on Beaver, I used to do very bad things. You guys know. Most of you were there for it.
It's only been 24 hours for me. I already feel my balls getting heavier. And I'm afraid that's gonna affect my kicking.
I'm having serious concerns that if I have to go through this for even one more day, my balls will go straight up, eat each other.
Screw it. I'll go again. I used to masturbate exclusively with motor oil.
Yeah. How's that guy?
Did you guys tape your boners up or down?
I tape my shit down, man. You should try it.